I'm here at Red Oak Grove Missionary Baptist Church in Tupelo, where earlier today, that church and that pastor and those members, they did re-kick off their food giveaway that they do every other Tuesday. But he said, if you miss this one, don't worry, they'll be back in 2 weeks.
Anybody can come and get food.
Pastor Jeffrey Gladney of Red Oak Grove Baptist Church says he and his church members held a food giveaway every other Tuesday until a food shortage caused them to stop.
We stopped because they ran out of food at the location where the Mississippi Farmers Market received the food.
Pastor Gladney says the giveaway is a partnership with the Mississippi Farmers Market out of Okolona. He says today is the first day they resumed the giveaway, giving families in need boxes full of grocery.
We do vegetables, it's potatoes, it's is milk, is all kind of dairy products in the box.
He says he and his church family will continue the food giveaway every other Tuesday morning because of the growing need during the pandemic.
A lot of people have been out of work. A lot of people are losing their home.
Pastor Gladney says opportunities like these allow him to fulfill his calling of helping his community.
It shows us that we're doing outreach. It shows us that we're compassionate. And it shows the community that we are a caring church.
Now, Pastor Gladney, he did tell me that anyone is welcome to come that is in need of free food in this hard time. He wants to just make sure that anyone in need is able to feed themselves and their family. For now, reporting live in Tupelo, Erin Wilson, WTVA 9 News.